Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay, hi. You're Sky?
Yes.
Okay, hi Sky. My name is Citrikina and I will be your teacher for today, okay? So, this is a trial class, all right? A 30-minute class for you. So, how old are you, Sky?
I am 10 years old.
10 years old. Okay. All right. Is this your first time doing a singing class?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So, yeah, are we ready to start?
Yes.
Okay, let's get started. All right. So, can you hear me well?
Yes, loud and clear.
Okay, that's good. Okay. All right. So, we're going to do some breathing exercises first. We're going to start with breathing exercises. So, because what we need to consider in singing is our posture and our breathing, okay? So what I want you to do is sit up straight. Yeah, since we're just sitting down, I want you to sit up straight. Okay. And then we're going to start with our breathing exercises, okay? Don't worry, it's just two breathing exercises. All right. Okay, so we're going to start with the first one. Can I ask you a question first? All right.
Yes.
When you sing, where do you usually breathe? Do you breathe through your nose or through your mouth?
I think my mouth.
Your mouth. Okay, this time we're going to try breathing through our nose. Okay, so, okay, sorry. So what I want you to do is breathe through your nose and then fill your tummy or your diaphragm with air. So what will happen? It will get bigger, all right? And then when it's big enough and when it's full, already with air, I mean, when it's filled with air, you're going to release it in between your teeth with the S sound. Okay, slowly release. All right?
Okay,
okay? So you have to do it in a relaxed way, okay? So without lifting your chest and your shoulders. All right? So it's like this. I'm going to breathe first. And I'll make my tummy bigger. And then I will hold the air and slowly release in between my teeth with the S sound. For as long as I can. All right? So we're going to do it 3 times. All right? First try. And then the second try must be longer than the first one. So our goal is to get longer and longer. Okay? So the third try must be the longest among the three. All right? Okay, let's get started. Okay, breathe. Okay. And then release. Okay, done? All right, good job. Now let's try. Let's move on to our second try, okay? This must be longer than the first one. Yeah. Okay, yeah, when you release, slowly release the air, okay? Yep, all right. Okay, you try again. This will be our second try, so again, second try. So, breathe. Done?
Yeah.
All right, third try must... Mm-hmm.
I think that was longer.
Yeah, okay. Third try must be the longest, okay? Okay. Okay, all right. Okay, good job. All right, that's the first breathing exercise, okay? And you're going to do it 3 times. All right, actually, you're going to do this. You have to do this every day, okay? All right, so that, yeah, you'll get used to it. Okay, now let's move on to the second one. So it's almost the same as the first one. The difference is that there is talking, all right? You have to talk in. So you're going to breathe first, just like how we did just now. And then we're going to talk 3 times. So it's and then release. Okay, but before we do that, we're going to do something else first, okay? So I want you to feel your upper tummy and your lower tummy, Yeah, you feel it? The upper part of your tummy and the lower part of your tummy. Now, we're going to breathe through our nose. And then we're going to hold the air. And then we're going to say hook 3 times. Hook, hook, hook. Can you try?
Hook, hook, hook.
Good. Okay, that bouncy feeling there is how you're going to tuck in. All right. Now, in this breathing exercise, we're going to change it to TSS sound, the hook, hook, hook. All right. So it's like this. And then. For as long as you can. All right. Okay. All right. Okay, let's try. First try. Go. Breathe first. Okay, short, short. Yeah, you just release little air lang, okay? Not too much. So, less air and then less air when you tuck in. All right? One more time.
I think that's good.
Okay, all right. Second try. And yeah, make sure you're breathing through your nose, okay? Through your nose. Okay. Less air lang, darling. Less air.
Okay. Almost breathing.
Hmm?
Just like breathing.
Mm-hmm. So, and then slowly, okay? Okay, breathe again. Then one straight line, okay? All right, third try. Okay, this must be the longest, all right? So you have to tuck in short, 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 and then long. Okay, so tss.
Okay,
all right. How do you feel? Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it's quite hard at first because this one is new to you. All right? That's why you have to practice it every day so that you'll get used to it. Okay?
Yes. Right?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to move on to our vocal warm-ups. Okay? So have you heard of the word vocal warm-up?
I'm not sure.
And you have, okay. All right. So the vocal warm-up or the warm-ups are the exercises for our vocal folds. Okay. This is what we do before we start singing. All right. It's a warm-up. It's a preparation. All right. And it also helps us to sing properly, to sing in a proper way. And it also serves as an ear training because I will be playing notes. And you have to sing it by listening. All right? Okay? Clear?
So, just like copying?
Like copying?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to copy the notes. But the thing is, you're going to do it with a technique. Like you're going to breathe first. And then you're going to place your voice at the roof of your mouth. Okay? I will explain it. All right? I'll explain it further. All right, don't worry. Okay, now here we have to sing three notes going up and then going down. All right, this is stepping notes. All right, so before we start singing, we're going to prepare first by breathing through our nose, and then while you sing, you have to hold the air in your tummy. All right, and then when you sing, right, you have to put the sound at the roof of your mouth or your soft palate. Your soft palate is here. Okay. And also, when we sing, it's the same when we speak or when we talk. All right. We should hear our voice in front of us. So you should project the sound forward. All right? Clear? Do you have any questions?
No questions.
Okay, all right. Let's get started with the vocal warm-up. Okay, three notes going up and then going down. Teacher will do it first, okay? So I'm going to breathe. Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma. Now your turn. Go.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Okay, let's try muna in numbers, okay? Numbers, numbers. So we're going to sing. One, two, three, two, one. Go.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher. One.
Yes. One, two, three, two, one.
One more time, huh? One, two, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, one. Go.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
Okay, so yeah, we're not gonna strain our throat, okay? So it's like you're yawning, so you have to give space inside your inside, okay? So lower down your throat as you sing. One, two, three, two, one. There should be space inside, okay? It shouldn't be tight here in your throat, okay? One more time. Ready? Because you're gonna get tired easily if you sing from your throat, okay? And you might destroy your vocal folds as well, okay? So let's try. Ready? Go.
One, two, three, two.
Okay, higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One.
Okay,
two,
yeah, yeah. It doesn't mean that we're gonna push it, okay? One, two, three, two, one. Open your mouth. Okay, so you have to drop your jaw and lift your cheekbones. Okay, you're gonna help your jaw with your cheekbones. One, two, three, two, one. Go.
One, two,
okay, don't do wah. Okay. Can we try this one? Hum first. And then one.
One.
One more time. Lighter, lighter, lighter.
One.
Go.
One.
Okay. One, two, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, one.
Higher.
One, two, three, two, one.
Okay, that three there. Okay, let's try. One, two, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, one.
Okay, now we're gonna try singing in ma, mo, ma, mo, ma. Go.
Ma, mo, mo.
Higher. Lower now.
ma.
Amo ma, mo ma.
Ma, mo ma, mo ma.
Lower.
Ma, mo ma, mo ma.
Lower. Be first.
Ma, mo ma, mo ma.
Hold on. Ma, mo ma.
Mom,
mama,
mama, mama,
lower,
mama, mama, mama,
hold on, mama, 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 go,
mama. Mama, mama, mama,
lower.
Mama, mama, mama.
Okay, now let's try singing, skipping notes. All right. So here we're gonna sing. Yeah, we're gonna sing in numbers first again. Okay. So we're gonna sing 1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Your turn.
One, two, three.
1, 3.
Oh,
1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Okay, go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Skipping, darling. 1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Ready? Go.
1, 3, 5. 3, 5, 3, 1.
Yes. Okay. Can you try it again? Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Good. Higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Skips. 1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Good. Higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Higher.
1, 3, 5, 1.
Remember this rather than 1. 1. Give more space inside. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, now let's try singing. Remember the 1, 3, 5. Okay, let's try 1, 3, 5. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, very good. Okay, we're going to do more of that on our actual lesson because today is just a 30-minute lesson. So, yeah, can I just ask you what song would you like to to sing today?
Sunflower.
Sunflower. Okay, let's try that.
Sunflower by Post Malone and Swae Lee.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna share my screen with you, okay?
Not sure I know that much of the lyrics.
Okay, yeah, don't worry. I will share my screen with you, okay? Sunflower. Words. Okay, can you see it?
Yes.
Okay. So, but before we move on to the parts, let's listen to it first, okay? Just a short, listening. Okay. This one. Okay. All right. Oh. Let's try the parts. Sorry. Okay. Let's try this.
D, G.
Mm-hmm, yeah. These are the chords. Okay. You're going to sing the words now. Okay. Don't mind the letters there. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Try 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, and. Let's move on to the verse. Needless to say, I keep it in check. 1, 2, ready, and.
Needless to say, I keep it in check.
Continue. She was all bad, but never the... Yeah, 1, 2 from Needless. Needless to say, I keep it in check. She was so bad, but nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crashing my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping her in check. She was so bad, but nevertheless. Okay, 1, 2, ready, and.
Needless to say, I'll keep in check.
She was so bad, but yeah.
Continue. Needless to say, I'll keep it in check. She was so bad, but nevertheless.
Not yet. She was so bad, but nevertheless. You're gonna go higher on this part. She was so bad, but nevertheless. Okay. A second, 1, 2, ready, and.
Say I keep it in check. She was all bad, but nevertheless, calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Call a crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, keeping it in check. She was all bad, but nevertheless, calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck.
Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Go.
Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck.
Thinking in a bad way, losing your grip.
Thinking in a bad way, losing your grip.
Screaming at my face, baby, don't trip.
Screaming at my face, baby, don't trip.
Someone took a big L, don't know how that felt. Go.
Someone took a big L, don't know how that felt.
Continue looking at your sideways body on the tilt.
On looking tilt. Sideways body on tilt.
Then,
ooh, yeah. Ooh, something she just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose.
And you left Spirit in
dust, unless I stuck by you. Power, I think your love would be too much. We'll be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower.
Okay.
That's the other part of the
yeah,
song.
Other part. Every time I'm leaving on you. Okay. Yeah. Can we try again from the first part? First part lang, okay? Only you, okay? All right. Teacher won't sing. Okay. One, two, three, four, and.
Wait, from AA?
From AA, yeah.
Okay. AA.
Ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh, ooh. 3, 4, 1. Need to say, I'll keep it in
check. Hey, 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 ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, hey, ooh, 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 ooh. Need to say, okay. One more time. Hey, 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 1, 2, and.
Hey, 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 hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Eh, eh, eh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
And then?
Needless to say, I keep it in check. You were all bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, make it a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping it in check. She was all bad. She was all bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm wrecked. Thinking in a
bad way, my place, baby, you're
wrecked. Thinking in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby, don't trip. Someone took a bigger than all I felt. Looking at yourself until, ooh, ooh, ooh. Something to do. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. Sunflower, I think your love would be too, or you'll be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're as the sunflower, you're the sunflower.
Okay, all right, very good. So, yeah, we're going to stop there first. And we're going to continue learning the song on our next
next lesson. Thursday.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Do you like the lesson?
Yes. It is very hard.
Yeah, it's okay. I will help you. Don't worry. Okay. If it's too hard for you, then just let me know if I'm going too fast or if you have some questions. Okay. You can ask me always. All right. Okay. All right. It was nice meeting you, Sky. And yeah, by the way, this trial is recorded. So I think they will send the link to your parents so that they can also see how it goes. Okay. All right. And I hope to see you again on our next class. Okay.
Thank you.
And my name is Teacher Kina. Yes. Okay. My name is Teacher Kina. Yep. Okay, this is this one is Teacher Emmy. Yeah, her name, that's her name. My name is Teacher Kina. Okay, all right, Sky. All right, thank you so much. And enjoy your weekend.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.